Hello, boys and girls. I have begun craving some pew-pew amidst all the works and stuff.
Novak is on the run. Follow him to his hideout.
Yeah. But why?
Welcome to our great terminal.
Get used to the screen motions. What's that? Oh. Okay, and I'm going to play this part again because reasons. Beep beep. Some property damage. Oh, no secrets here. Check for secrets. I'm gonna leave this one though because there are some walkers back there. Are these already busted? I think they are.
He's getting away. Follow him to his landing site.
I don't really care. I just wanted to do that. It's like, this isn't exactly the game you would play for a story. No, is it? This is the game you play for pew pew. Gonna destroy the shit here because this looks like oh, butt shot. This looks like an arena. So the first time I got here, I shot everything. And
you want grand prize?
I think it was a mistake because this definitely looks like. This definitely looks like a future. Pew Pew Arena.
Especially this fan for smart people.
Oh, when I go there, then I can't go back. But then again. Okay, let's compromise. I am going to destroy some property here. Pew! Now, why will you explode? No, aha, much better. Do we get doodad from here? Nope. Secret here, but then again, how would you access it? So, right, and now I've got to deal with some shinies here. Shit! don't have to listen to the cutscene again. Just checking.
Welcome to Upgrade
Terminal. Beep beep. Are those buggers dead yet?
No.
Whoops.
Novak is on the run. Follow him to his hideout.
Help. Open ahead. Yoink, let me use projectiles to...
Look at this
officer. He's getting away. Follow him to his landing site.
Haha! Much better. I'm wasting ammo right now, but
special discount for smart people.
When it comes to these screens, I'm not certain what qualifies as proper destruction. So maybe a little overkill is in order. The secret is that right now I am basically procrastinating between doing some work and then doing some more work.
So please select free gift card.
Shh. Oh wait, let me grab that before it flies away somewhere. Oof. Glorious. Okay, let's continue. Oh right, I can't get... Oh, yeah, they can. I mean... A whole lot of areas are cut off, but... get on top of that? Of course not. Oh, secret. Shh, almost forgot. Come on. Get upgrades. Okay. What do I do to confirm? Yes.
Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
Looking out past the park. Where is it? Where did it go? Fuck. Okay, this is it. Well, this time with full health. Not bad, I suppose. Okay, this green is not like the other green. Okay, possible property damage there. Yoink. No parking. I'm not parking, I'm just loitering. Anything to any forklift, I would like to recon this area, reconnoiter and loiter. Let's destroy that. I think we're done in this particular bit. Oh, there's a door. Looks like it's gonna open at some point, maybe. Way into this thing. Which there might be. Or not. Oh, now I wanna know. Area like I did last time. Okay, so come on, I was just on it. Also let's not get killed by random acts of collision. Seems empty. Okay. Is there somebody coming out from here? Oh. Is there? Oh, I got a save point. Okay. So it was actually unnecessary to replay this bit. Okay. Can I interact with it further? No. Info. Help. Send help. Oh, sun's shining into my eye. I can't see shit. This makes quite dissonance between the in-game thing and an out-game thing. Let's check for cameras. I know that I have been here, but it was a while ago. Electric shock. Okay, I think it's a generator or something. Oh no, it's train. Train cars. Okay. I think I got all the cameras. I really can't see well right now. Part comes a bit of a hazard. Ammo, yes. Are there cameras down here? Explosive. Let me leave it intact just in case for a little while longer. Okay. Cut the power supply. Are they destructible? What do you do? Power supply.
You need to find what is powering this electric discharge and deactivate it.
Oh, that's the dude that's above the ground, isn't it? First, I want to see what's here. Yoink. Okay, explodable barrels. That can't be good. Hopefully the music is still on. Both to you, boy. Let's just shoot at shit. Ah, so indeed, all this was red ammo. Oh, more? Oh, that's like the second wave. Oh, okay. Get that green. Yoink. Okay, so was there more red ammo here? Yes, there was. How handy. Now, what about them secrets? I mean, I've blown up some shit here. Is it full? Okay, yeah, I think my ammo is full at the moment. So let's check. Okay. Oh, okay. For this right now? Or maybe not. Are there more valves? I would like to shoot them off. There are. Whoop. Let's see, before I carry on, I want to see if there are any more of those buggers coming. That was stupid, that was phenomenally stupid. Let's wait until the health regenerates. What was that sound? What did I pick up? Ammo, I presume. Okay, armor is regenerating. This is not all. Oh, there's some doodad. Okay, there are more stuff to destroy here. Oh. Alright then. I can get through, that means everything else can get through. Also, before I proceed, there's property damage to be done. Can I return from here? This isn't exactly the kind of game that lets you dig around too much. Oh, wet floor danger. I am going to do that destruction now while I still can. So here's the power panel. What else do we have here? Shit. Stupid distributor. Stunk. Okay. wait with the ammo picked up because I have to shoot away some more. Oh shit! It is not a good day in the sewers. At least I can see. For a while. What's that, like a shit shoot? Valve shot off. You could almost have a barbecue out here. After I missed one secret in the last level, I am a little bit paranoid. Right now, the fact that I can't see very well because of the sun is making me more paranoid. I don't think that's... Oh, actually I think the lights are kind of. Ah, no. Switches back on. So much about that. Okay, so that's on the other side. That's on ground. There was like a vent with a fan in it. Did I break that? I think so. Ah, I think that was this one. Property be left undamaged. Okay. Uh-oh. This was not a good plan. At least now I know I shouldn't destroy everything just yet. Come on, stand very still. One. So there will be, at least I know now that there will be more of everything coming soon. And I think this spot here behind this concrete doodad. It's kind of the safe spot. So, if the walker comes, then I should stick to the wall. And also, no mindless property damage until I'm done with all the adversaries. Okay, hint received. Yoink. I think I was...
You need to find what is powering this electric discharge and deactivate it.
Yeah, yeah. So I was practically at full health before I got all stupid. Very bad spot right now. Even worse spot. Jump. Get that health. Okay, are they coming? Who's shooting? Good old-fashioned police work. Yoink. Did I get damaged by something? Okay, more are coming. I got myself stuck again. Generators for the big guy. Okay, there was Judah here, yoink. Ooh, industrial lighting. Sure, this is destructible. I hear little buggers. Now we're setting up the environmental kill. Oh, I've already cornered myself. Fuck. Keep shooting. I'm already spraying, but it's good. We get a save point. Yay! Okay, I'm pretty sure I saw some green here. Which we also picked up, I think. Okay, so now it's the only way is up. So now comes all the property damage. Let's start here. I mean, I want to be methodical after all. That's some cool effect right there. I have shot this place up pretty bad. I wonder if they would be able to sneak some secrets in here. Kind of a go-to place for a secret, but it doesn't seem. What was that? What was it? Did I pick something up? This is the kind of place where I would put something. But there doesn't seem to be anything here. Okay, there was another gas thingy here, but I think it's already exploded. Automation drones with better structural integrity. Actually, this place looks pretty solid. And again, if you're transporting sheds, I kind of want it to be solid. Structure, I mean. Okay, next value. I've actually wasted all the extra ammo that I picked up. Task at hand, projectiles are kind of better than energy, I think. Can I shoot anything through here? Don't think so, but any secrets? No. Not that I can see. Valves are still in place. Come on. One of these pipes is kind of exploding a bit. What was that? Why was it a ricochet or what happened? Shoot everything, just for good measure. Yeah, I think that was a ricochet. Another place where I would put some secrets here is the... Whoa! Is the top of the some of these pipes. reminds me of this one super secret stash in Fallout New Vegas. There was in the villa, there was one of the workers' accommodation, like one of the hotel rooms had a, I think it also had a note indicating where the stash was, but I found it by accident. Basically, there was some cigarettes and drugs on top of a ceiling lamp. I mean, a lamp hanging from the ceiling. I thought that was pretty neat. Ah, I think it's the shield taking some... noting that there is some heat damage. Okay, I guess we have to go forward now. There's a welcoming party up there. Also, this is another place where I would totally put a secret. Oh, there's some heat.
Novak is still on the run. He has raised the energy barrier and cut all power from the control panels. You have to get to the other side.
Look at this offer. Wow. Please come back and fight.
This is the area where I left some of the doodads intact.
Read ITU exam.
Whoa. Do not stand in the radius. The doodad radius. Okay, we have this, we have this. What about cameras?
Please select the gift card.
Shut up. I wonder if there's anything under the crates in the tower. There was some doodad on the garbage bags, I think. Okay, so I need to cut more power. Or restore power, even. Yeah, I sense an encounter coming. Oh, new type of enemy. Shoot. Jump. Get to the stuff. Oh, fuck. What's the last checkpoint? Okay, so it's after getting the big guy, I presume. Yeah, I did get a thingy after the big guy. Okay, I think this is a good place to end the episode. I'm not sure how far I will go today, probably not far. Anyway, stay tuned for the next one. for now. Bye bye. And thank you for watching.